at the University of North Carolina. Christmas vacation is now a microaggression. As I point out before, this is an article that's up on Infowars.com from the Daily Caller. University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill issued a guide this week which instructs students that Christmas vacations and telling a woman, I love your shoes, are microaggressions, along with things like boyfriend and girlfriend. So watch your speech, okay? Watch your speech. There's no free speech at this university.